Josh Katz-Curtis writes, "Hi, movie talkers. I love the show and watch every episode. My question is regarding a Cabin in the Woods sequel. I read online that Joss Wheadon wanted to return to that world. Is there a sequel in the works? Also, how would you build off that ending? Would it have to be a prequel? Thanks for all you do for us movie fans, and bring on the filthy."
As far as, okay, way back in 2012, Joss Wheadon said, "Yeah, we got some ideas for a sequel, but that's pretty much about it." I mean, the movie didn't do great. It did okay. And I'm a big Joss Wheadon fan, but I gotta tell you, I'm not as taken with Cabin in the Woods as a lot of people are. I actually thought the ending was kind of dumb. And I know a lot of people who are way smarter than me that loved it and loved the ending and, you know, fair enough, all that kind of stuff. All I can say is that my experience wasn't quite as positive. So as far as I know, there's no plans for it. Have you guys heard anything different?
No, I haven't heard anything different except that one comment, but I'm one of those people who loved it. I thought that...
You're not alone, man. A lot of smarter people than me loved it.
I loved the movie because I was going into expecting just a horror film. And this movie, this is not a horror film at all. It really is not. It's a play off the horror genre. And for what they did with this, I don't think it should be a sequel. I think it's a one and done. Or if you want to spin it off into like other characters that just maybe were connected to it in one way, fine. But I like it as it is. You don't need to continue it all. One and done was fine for me. I loved it.
Yeah, I also loved it. And especially if you've seen the movie... Just the opening and the way they introduce credits. It's a classic. It's a comedy film. Yeah. That's what it is.
Yeah.
I'm not saying I'm smarter than you. I just happen to enjoy it. I love the film. But I agree. There should be no sequels. I don't think it's made to be a sequel film. It's actually a loving homage to all horror films that take place in a cabin in the woods.
Right.
That's what it's about. It doesn't need a sequel. It's silly to even think about a sequel. But if you were going to make a sequel, I would go see it. If it was like took place at the same running time as the first film,
right,
and everything happened at the end.
Yeah,
you could follow a lowly, you know, delivery, mail delivery guy.
Right, his adventure and how it spins back to the end.
Or
yeah.
who's feeding all the creatures in the little cages.
That could be cool.
I mean, there's a million things. That's some slash fiction that y'all should be writing, is what I'd say. I don't think it doesn't need a sequel.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.